work. You just walk down on that van, the last thing you need ever needs is to see their doctor tap out.
Maybe she's still under anesthesia.
Cecil Coley is one of the anesthetics residents in this room.
What?